Clark County Commissioner Steve Sisolak says he's going to work for free if Nevadans elect him to be the next governor. He says he won't take a salary, won't take a dime. He says he's not going to do so until Nevada's public schools are all turned around. He didn't elaborate on how that would be measured, but he did say that he would give his salary to a nonprofit that supports teachers and students both in and out of the classroom.
Singer Elton John.